places, but mostly on Google browser. Nice, they are like that. Comment, Facebook. Comments for some plugin Facebook for developer. Good. Okay, let's start. Comments plugin code generator. Here URL on. Here like your website URL. Where your website URL? Look, yeah. Then get code. Get code. Here your JavaScript SDK Facebook comments plugin. Then copy this code, first code. Then go to your notepad and where you need, then post it. Then go to Google browser, then copy, next, copy, notepad, okay, then save. Okay, go to your space, reload, okay, here your Facebook comments box, let's type. Replay your comments. Post. Okay, look. Unlock. Edit your post, then go here, edit comment, edit comment, confirm, if you edit, new comment, update. I think you will understand how to create Facebook comments plugins. Okay, thank you.